Hello everybody, welcome to our channel. Today we will customize Declasse Mamba, this car. I will do top 3. Let's start. Exhaust, I will do big bore exhaust, hood, stock, lights, headlights, lights,
oh yeah, sexy shit.
Livery, number 6 hot rod flames, and plate number 2, okay, recipe plate, primary color, metallic, orange.
Looking good.
Let's do this yellow. Secondary color. Black. Okay, nice. Roof, stock. Street. Transmission race. Turbo. Windows marks. The wheels, low rider, stock, flare, and black tire, smoke black, bulletproof tire design. No, I don't want to use this. It's done. Okay, now number 2 customization. Exhaust, stock, hood. Number 2 performance hood. Lights white, same I think. Yep. Livery, white retro racer. Plate 2, recipe plate, primary, metallic. I will do green, olive green.
That looks,
yep,
badass.
Let's do this yellow. Where is it? This is good. Secondary color, chrome.
Oh yeah, sexy shit.
Yeah, sexy shit. Roof, number 2, no roof of course. No windows, wheels type, low rider again, or muscle, stock, Jefe. Yep, this is good. Color black. aslan. Now number 3 customization. Let's change exhaust. Big bore exhaust again. Hood. Number 2 is good. Performance hood. Lights. White or orange. I will do orange.
I think I just got a hat.
No need.
Nice.
Livery. Number 10. Black retro racer. Plate same. Roof. Stock.
That looks badass.
Where is the display here? Primary. Matte. Ice white. Yep. Secondary, we can do chrome or matte black. Let's do this matte black.
Black. Oh, yeah.
What the fuck? Okay. Oof. Wheels. Muscle, stock. Dukes, where is it? Here.
There you go.
This is good. The color. Red. Okay, it's done. Thanks so much, guys. Bye.